Jesus' name.
Thank the Lord, Father. I follow God. I can see that I'm in the world. I can see it is the Lord God on me. Now you are here. You are ready. You have no fear.
Let us put the enemy where they belong. Do you know where they belong? Under your feet. Do you know this song? Under my feet. Under my feet. Under my feet. Under my feet.
Now the victory is complete. Jesus born principal.
To pray with the Lord and all his angels that they are around this vicinity. Let us arrest their power. Let us demand, let them glorify all their power. Because we have one power. And this is the power of Jesus. And now the man said,
at the mention of your name, every knee shall bow. I'm going to go to the hospital.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I rebuke and denounce you. Every of your words tonight, we send it to the land of glory to. We consume it by fire of the Holy Spirit. Fire from the altar. Consume every kind of fire, the fire of prosperity and power. Among us tonight, we rebuke and denounce you. We send for every one of us is free, because we are free indeed. For whom the Lord is free, and free indeed. For the devil and all of them, we consume it by the fire. Let us pray for all our people that are on their way. Let us pray. He knows that God is going to use him to release a meeting, to break the yokes of people that are here. So that is why we have to be on fire. Let us seek him in the pool of God. Let us hide him behind the cross of Calvary. Let us put the Spirit of God in him. Let the Holy Spirit be in him. The fire of God to be in him. The power of anointing of God to be in him. The host of heaven, the power of the host of heaven that preaches word to be in him. So that they don't keep him away from him. I want to be not the one of God in him. Let the Spirit of God, the fire from the top, from the altar, be strong in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, we commit your servant to them. Father, thank you for this moment. Thank you for your anointing upon me, O God. As you come, O God, Father, we pray that, Lord, you cover him, O God. You hide him, O God, in your pavilion. You hide him with your wings, O Lord. And no weapon fashioned against him shall be prosper. Father, we thank you, we bless you. We give you praise, O Lord, that tonight, O God, we will not go home empty-handed in the name of Jesus. We shall receive our
pray to you, Lord. You shall receive our blessing, amen. Thank you, Jesus, again. We bless your name, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Shall we clap for Jesus?
Let us clap for Jesus. Let the devil be ashamed. Praise the Lord. Can you hear your hallelujah?
Thank you.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
If you happen to be yourself, the Lord says
hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
I just want us to worship God with this song. You are a pillar that holds my life. You are a pillar that holds my life. My son Jesus,
you are a pillar that holds my life. My son Jesus, you are a
Thank you.